Tonight, a Rockford man is in jail for reportedly sexually assaulting a minor. Nardjay Johnson has been charged with two counts of predatory sexual assault. Police received a report Thursday and then began investigating. He was identified as the suspect. Officials say Johnson and the victim, who was under the age of 13, knew each other. Today, detectives found Johnson on Cameron Avenue and took him into custody. He is in the Winnebago County Jail tonight.